Hello, everyone. Mighty here. Today, we're playing dance-off with Koky. But to make this dance-off specially themed for Halloween, we're going to be a zombie the whole time. We're going to be a dancing zombie, guys. A dancing zombie. How do you like about that, guys? Find something gothic to wear. Yep. Koky says video dance off. Yes, siree. This is gonna be a great dance off. Let's go. I'm gonna be a zombie the whole time. We're gonna make everyone go wow. Go wow. Okay, so we're on a team with Koky, and I don't know where she is right now, but she's around here somewhere, so yeah. What would a zombie wear? Oh, how about we have this with, oh, I see now. Okay, so let's go here. And then we're gonna do royalty as the theme, so. Ah. Okay, now that we have that, we are a beautiful red zombie. There she is. Hey! There's Koky. Hey, this is what Koky looks like right now. I'm a royalty zombie. Lol. I know, I did bad grammar. I'm a royalty zombie, lol. Lol! Wait. Dance. There we go, now we're dancing. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Oh, there's another YouTuber in here. So many YouTubers. I don't know, a lot of people pretend, but whatever. No, right, lol? Come on, dude. There we go. Welcome to the dance-off. First up is Blue Kitty, the YouTuber in here. Let's see how she does. Cross my heart and hope to die. I don't need another guy to fight my battles to overshadow me. Don't you know I'm not. All right, guys. So we're dancing. Lore, see how she does. I like to vote when we're at like the 10 second mark because she be going guitar. Not bad. Unicorn Kitty, age 1-2. Let's see who this person is. I hope she's not AFK because she's okay, there she goes. She moves now. And she's probably new, so she doesn't have any props, but that's not half of it. I should probably turn down the music. Yeah? Okay, good. she's dancing. Okay, maybe I'll do it like one. One, okay? Here we go. Vivio dance off. I'm making it right now. Oh shoot, I forgot to vote. That was interesting, yeah. All she did was just dance. She didn't move around or anything. You can do a lot of stuff with just it's me and Koky! Let's go. Let's go. We be dancing. Go, we be dancing, boys, zombie. We are a zombie and we're dancing. Not bad, not bad. Good. Okay. Oh, so these two people. Now we're watching these people. They've got some calm music. I don't think the calm music matches what they're wearing though, so I don't know. I can see how they're acting as royalty. Alright, I'll give them a 3. I mean, like, the music doesn't match that well, so. Guess. Alright, who's next? Oh, it's, this one. Let's see what she does. She's dancing. She's not very doing that much. She has so many props behind her and she's using none of them. I'm gonna have to give her a 2. She go. The crowd is a little bit quiet. Who's gonna win? Yes! We won, Koky. Good job, Blue. We tied, lol. Nice. Ha 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 ha. We tied with Blue Kitty. Get us. I'm literally just a novice. I'm a newbie, guys. Look at us go. Music, dance. Dance is equipped. Ooh, how much money do we have? Oh, we don't have much time. I know a hack. What is the hack? Three minutes to shop. All the best attire located in three shops. Category is K-pop. Nice, we be rocking it. We be rocking it. Okay, we're on a team with Koky. Let's go, K-pop. Oh wait, guys, I'm gonna sneeze. Well, I didn't sneeze because I talked while I was supposed to sneeze. That's fine. That's fine. It's K-pop. I'm doing a vid. Me too. Blue. Lol. Okay, guys. Let's put on some, overalls. Oh, that's VIP. Sorry about that, fans. Anyway. Come on. Okay. On a zombie, that's cool. You guys, here we go. This looks good. Okay, let's go. I don't know what that is, lol. Don't know what K-pop is. Oh, that's another shop. I didn't know that because it didn't have a name. What's in here? Ah, faces. Wow, that took a pretty long to load. Okay. Girl, that's cold. Lol. Yeah, let's rock the zombie. But my real name is Alex. Why would you tell your real name in, public? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep quiet. For people who want to, I guess. Okay. Name? Is that what you mean? Come on, we gotta find some zombie outfits. Yes, okay. No, let's not wear this. I asked for this. Okay, that looks real good with my little zombie stuff. Let's go. Okay, that looks real nice. Okay, and let's do it. Yes, curse you tags. Curse the tags on Roblox. Curse them all. Okay, Koky, my outfit is complete. I'm zombie, even more zombie. I'm a dance now. How much money do I have? Loading. Oh, I have it now. Equip. It's Jazz 4. Dance equipped. So let me get rid. Let's get rid of some of the hip hops. And let's. Okay. Now we can pay attention to Unicorn Kitty. I'm a banana. I'm a banana. Look at me move. Yeah, yeah. Lord. Yes, Koky. Wow, there's 3 people in this group. That's crazy. Oh, one of the people in their group left, Lord, I'll look at them. One of them, they both have the thick legs. And they're both trying to dress up in meme outfits. Lord! Okay, I'll give them a 4, because they kind of like matched shirt and pants and stuff. A rookie with a bright future. Let's go. Who's next? Is this? This is the other woman, I don't know. Oh my god, when her hair is in a certain position when she dances, it looks like the thing on her shirt is just barfing out some her hair. Just barf out hair. Just go bleh, and the hair comes out. That's disgusting, actually. Cats do that. They spit out hairballs. Zachy, where? Is Zachy in the game? I don't think, Zachy isn't in the game. Okay, anyways, look at this. This. Alright, I give her a 4 for the effort, and her shirt, just barfing out hair, is perfect, like kitty cats. Wait, might. Okay. We're gonna. So, 4 for the effort. I haven't given anyone a 5 yet. I'm hoping to give someone a 5 in this video. So, I think I didn't give someone the 5. I'm not sure. But a rookie with a bright future. Who's this? Oh, this is... I know this song, but someone else sings it. I guess they don't want to get copyrighted. That's good then. Well, Blue Kitty, you might be my first 5 for the day if I haven't already given someone 5. Lol. So, I'll give you a 5. You deserve it. I like this song, and I like your dance moves. Alright, 5. My first or second 5, I'm not sure. Wow, that was amazing. This will be the last round. Okay. So... what's us? When you feel it's hopeless, when you think that you're lost, oh, I will take your hand and we'll rise up from the dust. Oh, here we go, 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 let us heal and grow. You won't be alone, we're unstoppable. Let's go. Let's put Koky more in the spotlight now because we're gonna stay here. See, I'm awesome. Lord Blue. So. Oh, let's see here. This guy, he's had some good dance moves in the past, so I'm gonna give him a 4. You know, I'm pretty sure you've at least done this once in a game where you had to vote. I'm sure one of you once gave everyone 1 star at least once in your life, and so yeah. Wow, not bad. Let's see who wins, I guess. Whoa. GG. My God. Okay. Hello everyone. I hope you enjoy today's video of a dancing zombies. I don't know if this is gonna load or not. We're on a blank black screen now. I don't know what's happening. That's okay. If the game is broken, it's fine because we're ending the video anyways. So I hope you enjoyed and bye.